and the uppercut, and then the right hand. That was high quality stuff. And you saw how clean those punches landed.